Back in 2000, the water level was 15 feet from the top of this. So in 21 years, the level dropped like exponentially.
This landscape screams problems to me. I mean, just look at the bathtub rings. This is like a different world.
We're in the 22nd year of drought, and the lake was about 95% full in year 2000, and now we're at 35%.
We've been close to this level last like 5 or 6 years ago, but we didn't. We're going to a new historic low.
The decrease in the water level in Lake Mead is mostly a human phenomenon in the sense that we're taking out more water than is flowing in. There's water that's flowing in, and then there's water that's flowing out for agriculture and for energy production.
If we don't have irrigation water, we can't farm.
We have a decrease of about 25% of our capacity in producing power because of the lower lake levels.
We're at a tipping point. It's an existential issue for Arizona, for California, for Nevada.
We'll have wetter decades again sometime in the future. It's just that even if those were the same wetness as what happened, let's say, in the 1980s, the last time Lake Mead was full, now we've got warmer temperatures. And those warmer temperatures are just going to evaporate off more of that water, create more water demand.
It makes me wonder whether my grandchildren would have the same resources that I had. It makes me think about how we waste things. It makes me very concerned about the future of the Earth itself.